Today I made the decision to stop using my 12-speed drivetrain that I had been using the last 4 years. All this time I had many problems with that, and the main issue was the derailleurs, which didn't work very well. Of course, a derailleur can get easily damaged.
For example, one of the most common problems is this bending here of the cage, which occurs due to usage and crashes. As a result, it is not parallel to the cassette. We removed the chain so that we could get a clearer view of the problem. That happens mainly when the joints are worn out.
But I believe an 11-speed derailleur will have less problems than the 12-speed. And that's because the movements of the derailleur are a little bit wider. Hence, there is a reduced risk of errors. So I will remove the AGX cassette, 12-speed 1011, and I will replace it with a Garbarook 11-speed 1050. Therefore, I will keep the same gear range. Also, I will replace the SLX 700 derailleur with a Deore 5100 that seems equally sturdy with the 12-speed. Of course, is designed to work with cassettes 1150. The Deore is a heavy derailleur, but I am prepared for that. I will change the steel cage with an aluminium that I will take from XT 8100 derailleur. Finally, I will put SLX 7000 shifting lever.
We can see that the Deore 5100, which features a steel cage and pulleys without bearings. It weighs 343 grams. According to my scale. Now that I've replaced the cage with the 8100 model, we can observe it's lighter, weighing in at 2088 grams. Therefore, we've achieved a weight reduction of 55 grams, and we also benefit from pulleys equipped with bearings.
Perfecto. So guys, I tested it and it works very well. I'm very satisfied with the result. Stay tuned.